Hey guys, it's Brianski108. I'll be teaching you how to do a kickflip today on the tech deck. Yeah. So what you want to do is you want to put your fingers, you know, normal, and put your thumb right next to the wheel, right there. What it's going to look like, it's going to look like this. And then when it lands, when it gets around there, you want to slam your fingers down on it. A little fast. Like that. Alright. If you're good, you can land it in a manual or a nose manual.